Taiwan stories.
So I've lived here in Taiwan now for a year, and I haven't tried stinky tofu yet. I've tried. Sometimes I've tried to be brave and get past the smell, but it smells so bad. Every time it just gets me. So we're here. Roll Street Night Market. We're gonna try and find some stinky tofu, and I'm probably gonna vomit. That stinky, stinky tofu. It's pretty easy to find where it is. You just gotta use your nose and just go, and then you're pretty close to it. That stinky tofu. I've been dreading this moment since I got here. Look over here. So, look at this, put it on there. Hey, and the smell is a mix between like dog poo and a vomit.